Okay, Kara. This is the last video of the night. You want to do the intro? Can you even speak? Can you wake up? Wake up. Wake up, sleepyhead. It's not really hard. You just tell the viewers, what few viewers I may have, to check out all our YouTube channels and our Patreon and all our multimedia stuff in the comments below. Subscribe and donate if you can. Would be super appreciated. Help us get out of my parents' house, etc., etc. See, it's not that hard. Da 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 da. But seriously, subscribe and donate. I'm not even kidding. Just do it. Help. Do it. Do it. Peer pressure.
Yeah.
Guard.
You know I like watching you play. I'm just...
Oh, it's not even the point.
Very exhausted.
I just like to have you around to help me commentate. I like to have you to talk to.
I don't have anything interesting to say.
You have everything interesting to say.
I'm here. In spirit. Is there a Nova with me still?
Yes. He's down at your feet.
Yeah.
Bitch, you son of a bitch. I hate these fucking Dragon Street pirates. I hate you so much, pirates! Boom.
Yeah.
Oh, is there anything you wanted to watch? You know, I can't, really can't see any of the faces in the pillow. Just saying.
It's good, I still kind of wanted to watch it because I didn't know.
Dude, we're talking about like 80s or 90s action. It's not that action-y. Well, there's another random Joker. So I can have more than one. Yeah. This isn't that I was limited to one. Maybe that's in the heart.
There
is a mic there.
God, fucking bullshit.
You know it's there. I really hope somebody makes a compilation of how many times I say, hey, there's a mic there. How many times it is.
It's not my fault, it's all up in my face.
It's all up in my face too. You don't see me hitting it every 5 minutes. You have the same advantage. Yes, you do. You have to sit up, and you don't have those ab muscles to do so. Yeah, heal. Hate your pirate. Very uncooperative when you're asleep or sleepy.
You're uncooperative.
See what I mean? Yeah. What's up? Huh? Oh, that's just all part of the care package. Okay. Did you see me all upset about it? I'm not. I don't think so. Oh, holy crap, you do.
Great.
It's not cold anymore.
That's okay.
What is there?
It was from my purse.
Mm.
It's okay, it's just a bazooka. Lime is the best.
I was telling homie he was stocking a bunch of those things in the seasonal section earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, those things.
Mm-hmm.
And we were talking about how they taste and everything.
Yeah, yeah. He should like them. He loves water. It's all about water. What are you saying?
I'm gonna go. Filthy! I was just telling him how I can't drink those things.
These are the tasty ones too. I've had ones that were not.
I mean, I'd be willing to try like the orange one just because, but I also have to watch the acidity.
It doesn't have any acid. That's the thing. It doesn't have any sugar. It doesn't have any calories. It's just like essence of orange. Like, it's not even real juice, it's just like flavor. And it has orange juice, it's like pumpkin, so you probably try that. I really like the lime and the peach. That is really good. Lemon's pretty good too. I do not like the tangerine. I thought I would, but the coconut one's really weird. Thankfully, I've never actually bought that one. I just had one for work, and they were evil. Funky. And then, if you're so inclined, I tried the other one, the Aquafina lemon lime is really good. It tastes like Sprite. And the cherry, whatever the hell, cherry passion fruit. That one's really good too.
I do have three, look at that. Three random jokers.
So what is it? RGB.
It can be any qualification.
Oh, but can't like zero do that too or something?
Sometimes, depending. So if it requires like 30 reds, that amounts to like 30, I mean, then I could use that instead.
Just one.
Just one. Or if it's equal to, or lesser than, or what? Basically anything.
Yeah.
So I'll save them up.
Okay. There's like a blackberry one too, that's really good. But I don't think I've seen that one in the 8-packs ever. I've only seen that in the big packs at Costco. Well, I find them to be a nice alternative to soda. And then it actually ensures I get a decent amount of water in the day. You know?
Yeah. Just think, Kara, I have to work 10 days in a row after tonight. I'm not looking forward to it.
It's still too goofy, but it wouldn't have been like that if we hadn't asked for that time off.
That's true.
Oh, that's their fault.
Well, tell them that...
They're assholes.
Just, or tell them that you don't want the weekend off and you get some weekdays instead. I don't know.
I want the weekend off so we can spend time together.
You always just end up going with your friends anyway. Spend some time. That's nice. Ten's a lot, but it's manageable. Just think of it. Just do 5, and then you're like, okay, I did a standard work week, and then do another 5. At least it's not 14, like, 16-hour days. That was ghastly. That was... I couldn't function. I didn't know what day it was. I don't know how I drove.
Probably shouldn't have been on the road, then.
Probably should not have been on the road. At least that was when we lived, like, 2 minutes away. Because those were, like, 8 p.m. to, like, noon or later.
Fuck all that noise.
Those were not just normal standard overrides. Because the standard, hey, we're doing projects, hey, it's inventory, that's like 8 to 7. 8 to 8. 8 to like 1 p.m. is an entirely different matter. And they were extremely hard. Heavy lifting, big moves, move the gondola. Ugh. That was dumb. I shouldn't have signed up for that in the first place. Really dumb. Big mistake. Ugh. I don't know how those people do that all the time. That is what they do. They go to different stores and they set them up or they remodel them. I'd die. That's literally their whole thing. And I didn't have to do footwear. That would have been awful.
I'm just a little anxious.
About what?
The work.
Why? You don't do anything different. Yeah.
I know. It's time.
Yeah.
Eternal! Guilty! Loyal! Heal! Courage! Come on! Gotcha!
I have Luna in the middle of us. A random Joker, what did it turn into? I don't know. Weird, interesting thought. Let's get some more platinums. Premium, not platinum, my bad.
Right.
I forget what the premium card actually is. Another one-time use.
Heal.
I think it just costs less than the other card.
Loyal!
I'm not having any luck getting a Moogle card. Have I not gotten 20 premium cards yet? Or to the up?
To the up.
It equals zero.
Okay.
I just thought you'd enjoy that sound for a minute.
I disagree. I do not enjoy that sound.
Yeah.
For the night. It's already practically midnight anyway.
Yeah.
I've already put 7 hours into this game. Oof. You're telling me.
Did you save?
Yes, I did.